That's right. Who should I... Vegeta!
What?
I finished that training armor you asked me for. I found some wonderful material, so it should fit you like a glove compared to the old stuff. That's right. I made some state-of-the-art armor for my hard-working husband who doesn't even have a real job. I'm such a caring wife. Oh, come on. Ugh, every day it's training, training, training. Ugh, you really know how to tick me off. Maybe I should just throw a huge birthday party. Not that it's anyone's birthday.
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it.
Why?
Welcome home! Great news! You've been chosen for that big mission! Congrats! Oh, cheer up! The Supreme Kai of Time has graciously appeared to give you... Don't you think you're being a bit cold? Oh! So you're looking for the old man. When he heard you passed the test, he went... Why don't you go and look for him? You know what?
Hello.
What is it?
All right. Ready? Then let's begin. Today, we'll be covering the basics. You'll be seeing some commands in a bit. Press the buttons as they appear. Okay, let's get to it. Pretty simple, huh? Moving on. Try it out.
Thank you.
evasive skills will only work if you have stamina, so keep an eye on that meter. Call it a hunch, but I have a feeling we're not done yet. Just remember what you learned and put what you practiced into action. Oh, but first, items can be a real lifesaver in battle. Try using one. That's how you do it. Now, let loose and go wild.
Thank you. beam cannon!
Piccolo!
You right. What was that? Where did
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad. Except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline. This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense. So continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history. But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about. As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually.
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like...
You call yourself adorable? Yeah, that's all from us for the moment.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after allow me to walk you out.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that!
Thank you. Greetings. Greetings.
I'll show you how cool I can be!
Have you said your prayers?
All right. You want to know what it means to be a part of the Time Patrol? Well, listen up, and listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would. See all those items lying around? Well, pick them up. Nice. That seems to be all of them. Now, let's head over to the next area. First things first, you'll need to use that gate. Made it in one piece. I'm a happy Kai. Your scouter can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander at it, would you? What in tarnation? He's out for the count. But that's okay. You can help him. Remember, when you're down and out, use assist to provide your friends with backup.
Man, I got my clock cleaned. Thanks. I needed that. Hold on. Something's headed this way. Something bad.
This is... Yes!
monster! I'll defeat you right away!
Yep, yep, yep.
What's wrong with them? Wait, wait. No, I'm sensing something else.
Your scouter can reveal hidden enemies. Why not give it a whirl? Kid, you really cleaned house.
Something else is closing in. Hold on, isn't this...
Krillin, my man! I see somebody falling out of shape.
Oh, is that a challenge, Wolf Boy?
Well, it has been a while since we sparred. That doesn't mean I'm holding back.
Talk about good timing! Why don't you jump in there, then I'm too?
So he's the opponent. Watch out! You better not look down on the great Yamcha! You think you're a full-fledged warrior? Don't make me laugh!
Not too shabby. Why don't you mosey on back my way?
Bye.
Welcome, friend. Welcome. Welcome, friend. We have nice new items. Greetings. We have nice new...
Hi there.
Midoriya! Zarbon, show me your power!
Yes, sir.
Another change in history.
I have a hard time getting away. You'll just have to help them out.
My eyes! My eyes!
Thought you could get away, huh?
Who are you? Are you here to help us out?
Really?
Take a look. Thanks, kid. Just get away from here.
Okay.
Midoriya, go after the runts. I can take care of this myself.
Right. Listen, your job isn't taking that guy down. It's helping Krillin on escape. If you do enough of it, I'm sure Krillin will see his opening. I'm more worried about Gohan, though. Watch carefully and try to escape.
Gohan!
Sent to Doria after them.
Yeah!
Ow! It looks like Gohan has gotten away from Dodoria. So, in the end, history will continue as normal. Shouldn't you be coming back home,
So, you're one of those time patrollers, eh?
You'll still die for meddling in my affairs!
Who in the universe is that?
It's the wicked Namekia!
Slug! Aren't the Namekians supposed to be our allies?
Slug is no ordinary man. He is a superman, born with a heart full of malice.
That's just a small taste of my power!
I'm on my way to your location. Take it there just a little longer.
He's worried, Trunks. He's all wrong somehow.
power level is rising. History will be altered if we don't act.
Stop mocking me! He went and brought reinforcements. The same with the run, too. You're teaming up with these Earthlings.
What would Earth do to me? Hit your head or something.
None of that matters anyway. Destroy both of you right now.
You're right. Who the hell are you? Why are you trying to help me? Who cares? We can wait until after Dodoria is dead. We see it grow stronger every time we fight. The stronger the opponent, the stronger we grow. I almost died on Earth, so I'm much stronger. That's why we're a race of warriors.
Wait, Vegeta! I'll tell you a secret if you leave me alive. I'll tell you the truth about the destruction of your whole planet.
What?
Oh, you see, that is which is corrupted. Lord Frieza annihilated the Saiyan homeworld with his own two hands.
Afraid of Saiyan potential. My potential. But who was that anyway?
Hello there. Greetings. 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 Greetings.
Yahoo!
Show.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa...
Two Saiyans? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately.
Another bug come to get squashed?
Who are you? Did you come here to help us?
Oh,
you're a Saiyan like them, aren't you? You got some kind of grudge against them or what?
Here's who it is! He hasn't slowed down until Goku gets back!
Check those eyes! He's bright red! I'm scared!
Did you speak to me? Okay, I'm not blaming you. First fight like this.
Forget about the brat then. We have more important work to do. You say what? No. I'll take my time crushing you one by one.
Just look at this evil face.
Yes, it's...
Must be. Let's go. You kept us waiting long enough.
Wait. Something's a little off. Consciousness is closing in then. Sense something along with Goku.
Whoever or whatever it is, it's slowing Goku down, and the others can't hold out much longer. We have no choice. Find an opening and get over to Goku.
Joining me, you can do whatever you want. Destroy plants, eat good food, drink all you like. There's nothing better, I tell you. We're among the last Saiyans in the universe. All things considered,
you should be fresh. Don't miss it. That trip. This rock's a ball of joy.
Oh, so you're not interested? Okay. Well then, you can just die.
This guy looks just like me for some reason.
Of course you and me look alike, Captain. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I tell you now that I'm done with that life. Everyone will kneel before Turbus.
Excuse me. My partner is currently en route to your location. Turbus is a dangerous approach.
I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry after him!
He's gone. But who was that anyway?
Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have no idea who you are, but thanks. Oh no! That enormous presence I sensed vanished. You wanna come with me?
Krillin, just stay back! I'll take it from here!
Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Dad?
Finally, there you are. What the heck are you doing here?
Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Tien! Yamcha!
Jiaozu!
And Kami!
Power level is rising!
I'm not going to let you get away with this!
Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
What?
guess I'll just have to become a great...
Great ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something, Bob. Saiyans in their great ape form have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see.
What's that?
Now I see it. The monster that killed Grandpa.
What's that?
And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
No, this is bad. Nappa has transformed into a great ape, too.
Those
two deaths caused a lot of trouble.
What? The potential hidden in Saiyans is scary.
But if they aren't defeated, we won't be able to return this thing to its normal course.
You should fight them one at a time. Start out by defeating Nappa.
No!
What? You scumbag! What's that?
Gohan, I'll go with you.
Yes!
He became a great ape, but he'll turn back and cut his tail off. Gohan, let's go cut off that tail.
Yeah!
Hey, guys!
Ape cutting the tail off to the metal. You just need to draw the great ape's attention.
Damn it. He's so incredibly strong.
I'm not gonna die alongside your father. I'm a nice guy.
I won't lose. Not to you!
You've probably figured out by now that it was a huge mistake to ever challenge me. You scumbag! What?
Idiot!
You're not getting away! Why are you stopping me? Krillin, it's okay.
Research and found that the pair manipulating history are some pretty serious criminals. Turles is one of the last remaining Saiyans. Slug leads an army of demons.
Those two. Goku defeated them both in different histories.
Trunks has been after them, but there must be some way we can stop them.
Right. We have to think. But I have other things to do. You go...
Hey, were you even listening?
Yeah, I know. Toki-Toki is going to lay an egg soon.
Oh, Toki-Toki is a divine bird that...
To put it simply, Toki-Toki's eggs have the power to create time itself. That's why making sure Toki-Toki produces healthy eggs is so important. It's one of the many duties of the Supreme Kai of Time.
Ha ha ha! To think... I'll actually get to see the start of a new history.
So anyway, I've gotta go now.
Oh, wait, we're still...
We'll just have to give them a pounding the next time they fool with history, right?
Well, I suppose, but we've both got it rough.
Thank you. Watch out, this one's bad news! Look away for even a moment and it's curtains!
Yeah.
Watch out, this one's bad news. Look away for even a moment and it's curtains.
Incoming!
Greetings. Greetings.
Yeah! Take me back!
You're even stronger than I thought. Surpass Lord Freezer!
I'm Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force!
Let's do it, Jace!
Right! Good! Let's go, Berta! Oh, wait, what are we doing?
Surprising, isn't it? This body has a power of over 180,000! Nothing can stand up against me now!
That's such a high power level out of here. What's wrong? Is that the best you can do? I let my guard down too often.
Supposed to have power of over 180,000!
world is going on? It's like a bad dream. We're like the invincible Ginyu Force.
Greetings.
I won't let you!
Thank you.